Okay, so this little body will be put into use. How it will be compared to this PLC? This is my Omron CP1E, and this is the new AC16SOR Haiwell PLC with 8 outputs at the top, then 8 inputs at the bottom. Compared to this PLC, which has several inputs, well, I guess this has 36 and 24 output. So we will do some programming for this one.